My name is Jessica Harris, and I work at Space Telescope Science Institute in Baltimore, Maryland. I work with Hubble Space Telescope and the James Webb Space Telescope. I do a lot of outreach to high schools, middle schools.
Yours is switching colors.
Bring them a lot of hands-on activities, things that they can do that will grasp their attention outside of just a regular, everyday classroom setting. When I went off to school, I decided that, hey, I wanted to do physics. Going through undergrad and going through grad school, I realized that I have more of a passion to share this with other people, wanting to encourage them to pursue it and giving them other opportunities that are not the traditional path, not just, oh, get your master's, go get your PhD, and then go in the field and do research. That's something I felt like I'm not making a direct impact like I want to.
I want someone to tell me what a nebula is.
I really want to impact students through my lifestyle and being able to be an example towards them. And one of the things I really try to encourage them to do is follow their passion, most importantly. And one of my passions is miming. Miming is a nonverbal dance. It allows me to be more comfortable and just expressive of myself, a more complete whole person. I'm so glad that I can work at Space Telescope Science Institute. I really enjoy the job that I have here and the impact that we have on students. I really want to change the way that science and math is presented in classrooms across the country and eventually help students to have the best experience that they can have through science and math so they can be competitors in the world, not just the U.S., but the world.